yesterday, the office I'm working at took one of their monthly social outings, which I think every office should do. It was awesome. And we went go-karting. It was amazing. And I actually didn't post it that day because, well, I just forgot to, but I did take some footage and I tried some app called Magista, which is an artificial intelligence video editing app. So I just took the footage and I told the thing to put it together, and that was it. It made a pretty sick ass looking thing, but then it had a kind of garish ending to it. Stories made better, Magista. So come on guys, make it a little bit less on the nose. I don't want that much branding. But still, it was a good little experiment. One day I may buy the pro or business version. Obviously, one of those probably is not going to have the branding on the end. But I guess it depends how creative it can really get, because it is AI, sure, but AI is not all the way yet in terms of, you know, originality. If you scroll through that list, quite a lot of them are kind of similar. But still, even though I didn't post it yesterday, I posted it just now this morning. It's I'm now no longer scared to shoot any videos, which is very quick with this. In fact, I'm doing it right now around people walking by in the street. So I've lost my shyness very, very quickly, which is cool. But then comes the real test, which is consistency and actually keeping it up over the long term. And, at some point, I'm sure I'll find a high meaning or a reason to keep doing this beyond just having got over the fear, because I've just done that. I'm sure it'll come to me. There's certainly value in bringing out content. You can put out messages that you believe in. So I'll just start with that. Yesterday, I watched the Joe Rogan podcast with Wim Hof, and I would highly recommend that podcast to anyone. It was, check that out. What? I'm walking past that every day, and every day I'm a little bit paranoid that something's gonna drop. amazing interview. That man is a legend. He's already a legend in the true sense of the word. So yeah, check it out. Joe Rogan, Wim Hof, WimHof. Yes. Until next time.